sun. What? Ooh, young. What? Baby, shoot around it, baby. All the time.
Yo, what is good, YouTube? It is yo boom. Savior here, man. Welcome back to another video. Yo, today, man, welcome back to another episode of Today, guys, we are going to be checking out Playboi Carti Whole Lotta Red Memes TikTok Compilation, bro. I've been listening to Whole Lotta Red a lot. When I did react to Whole Lotta Red, bro, I feel like I was kind of mixed about it. Like, I was still turnt because I gotta be turnt, you feel me?
Bruh.
At the same time, bro, there was a couple tracks on there that it was just not it. I had to replay it a couple times in order to get the good feeling off of it. My honest opinion, like, my true opinion now, like, after hearing it a couple times, like, it's really good. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, it's really good, bro. Like, I be riding the bike listening to a Whole Lotta Red. I be doing my stuff when I'm listening to a Whole Lotta Red. Come on, bro. That album is fire, bro. And I understand, like, the path that Carti is taking, bro. Like, Carti, he's trying to do something different. He don't want to be doing the same stuff that he did in Die Lit. You know, like, he's on that rock star type stuff. So I feel like people need to get a good understanding of a Whole Lotta Red, bro. Like, he's punk Carti, bro. Literally.
Don't mess with him.
He'll literally suck your blood, boy.
Stop it. Get some help.
Yo, everybody's just backlashing this album. Everybody's just hating. I know they're gonna switch up because they did this with Die Lit. Anyways, I don't care about nobody's opinion, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's their opinion. If they think it's trash, oh well, I don't care. That's your opinion, buddy. But hey, man, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and drop a like for your boy. But without further ado, hey, man, let's get straight to it. Oh boy, let's see what this
is. Nobody be in my
room, I told you it was Christmas. Yo, imagine if there was like a whole party, bro. Oh my gosh, and like Carti's at a concert. Yo, everybody will be turnt as heck, bro. Like, these are like mosh pit type of songs, you know what I'm saying? I was even up at 12 a.m. on Christmas. Carti fans at 12. Carti fans at 12:01.
Boy,
oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, that is hilarious, bro. Carti fans forcing themselves to like Whole Lotta Red. Nah, bro, I was not forcing myself. You funny.
I ain't the type of person to speak on this type of stuff, but what the fuck is Carti selling us?
Oh yeah, that's facts though. The merch is hella creepy, bro. I would never buy something like that. You do you, man. If you want to cop this merch, you do you. Okay, but this is just on some weird stuff.
F selling us tickets straight to hell, bro.
Facts.
My question is, how the fuck did he get Tammy's religious ass on this album?
How did he get Kanye's religious ass on
this album? Scary.
Yeah. And this man doing the peace sign too, like, bro.
That's where they keep.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out?
Whole Lotta Red season. Literally, Carti took over Christmas, bro. Sorry, Advent.
Hello,
oh
mother.
My god.
I'll be explaining why I will not be present on Christmas this year. The King Vamp himself, Playboi Carti, will be dropping a Whole Lotta Red. Me and my fellow slimes have waited 2 years for this project. So, instead of opening presents, we are going to be listening to this project in our caves as pure vamps. If you need more proof why I will not be present, here you are.
This man preaching out, like, boy. I thought we got somewhere we started. But this man was saying, like, me and my vamps, we are going to be in our caves listening to a whole lot of rap.
Boy, get your speech out of here, man. Okay.
When Carti said that part, I was dying laughing because the way he said it, that song was like an okay song for me. I'm not even gonna lie. It's hard though, but mostly the beat carry. You know what I'm saying? He really did Carti like that. This man painted his nails too, bro. What?
Y'all keep calling Carti fruity, but forget he smashed some bad females.
Who's that first one though? I mean, I already know the two baddies, but damn. Sheesh. That whole Iggy and Carti situation that's going on, bro. You should know from the jump. This man's a whole playboy. He don't care. Bruh. Like, he's a whole playboy. Like, come on now, right?
No count.
I'm just a casual fan. I'm not a stan.
Oh my god. Oh my. Bruh. Oh my god. Oh my.
Not muscle man, oh my gosh. Oh. It's little Uzi Vert. It's better than her. Bitch, it's little Uzi Vert. Maybach. Man, stop capping, bro. When you thought this song was gonna come on, but I heard there's a deluxe coming out too, so hopefully this song is on there. I'm ready for that song, bro. Damn.
Sticks up. My password yet. Hold on. Don't sleep. How the fuck we got to it? Oh. 12:25. Kid Cudi on Kid Cudi. They calling me crap. I told you. I love you. Pre-order now. Coast in the room.
You good, G? What the freak? They don't have to troll my man Carti like that, bro. Like, come on, man. A lot of people saying it's trash. A lot of people saying it's good, mid, everything. When I first listened to it, I called it mid, but it's actually, like, really good now. I like how Cardi's just on that rock star mode. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get used to this new Carti style. I just don't like the fact that people are just hitting. Like, let the album breathe, bro. This is the same thing that happened with Die Lit. But I didn't really care about other people's opinions, bro. If I like the music, I like the music, bro. That's just how it is. You know what I'm saying? You shouldn't even be worrying about other people's opinions. You know what I'm saying? That's just how it is. If you like the music, bro, go ahead and like the music. Don't let nobody's opinion change your perspective on the song or on the album. You know what I'm saying? Like, since everybody's calling it trash, now everybody's hopping in the trash wave. Like, I'm just keeping it real, bro. These were some funny memes, bro. I'm never gonna lie. Shout out to Carti for putting out this project, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready for the deluxe. I'm ready for the deluxe, bro. Hope you guys enjoyed today's reaction video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you smash that like button. Comment down below what video I should react to next. And subscribe to the channel if you're new. I really appreciate everybody for supporting the channel, bro. We are going to hit a huge milestone next year. 100k, bro. I really want to post a lot more videos. You know, try to get a lot more videos in for you guys. But hey, I love every single one of you guys. Stay positive, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.